as a wildlife artist, I feel fortunate to be able to participate in something that's